Brody back, leaves it on the boards. Taves took it away. Sharp angle shot. Stopped by Ollie on the rebound. Loose puck comes back to the line. The final seconds tick down, and the Flames will go to overtime. And Brian Elliott with two gigantic saves in the dying seconds.
Absolutely massive save by Brian Elliott. You think he wants his first victory as a Calgary Flame? Boy, I'll tell you, did he ever battle on this one here. Just a good job by Hossa to shove it to the net. And the hottest guy in the National Hockey League, Richard Panik, who's already got six goals on the year. You can't have a better opportunity at the dying buzzer. And he gets a great shot away. The extension of the right pad by Elliott just denies him on the doorstep. Wow. And just the wherewithal to stay with this puck, the bouncing puck and the extension, that is a fantastic save to keep it a 2-2 game and push to overtime.
His 25th stop of the game was his best.